And some quick thinking neighbors in Arundel County. Police say a registered sex offender is now in custody tonight after members of the community spotted him taking a child in the woods in Brooklyn Park.
And they say they knew that a sex offender lived in the neighborhood. 11 News reporter Kai Reed is live in Arundel County with that story. Kai.
Well, Rod and Donna, police say that they're sharing details about this case, partly because they want parents to remind their children about safety, particularly since it's back to school time. But they also want parents to double check that sex offender registry.
I checked when we moved in this neighborhood, and that's how I know. So, I mean, and I think everybody around here pretty much checks.
It's never been a secret to Miranda Dahl and her neighbors that there was a registered sex offender living in the neighborhood. But she was surprised to hear about what police say happened last Monday. According to investigators, community members saw 78-year-old Ray Roland Porter take a 13-year-old boy into a wooded area at the end of the block on 4th Street and Brooklyn Park. They told police that they recognized Porter from the sex offender registry and immediately went into the woods to get the teen and called police.
An investigation began and police were able to confirm that the 78-year-old man had in fact inappropriately touched the 13-year-old boy.
That's sad. And that's sad because these kids are scared to say anything and it just continues. It's disgusting. I don't get it. I just don't.
The teen told detectives that Porter had assaulted him twice before. Porter was convicted of a second-degree sex offense in July of 2006 and required to register as a lifetime sex offender. Court records show that he last registered at the Brooklyn Park address in October of last year. Police believe that there could be more victims.
We don't believe that this is the only person that this man has abused. So if there's anybody else that might have been a victim, we urge them to call our criminal investigation division, our sex crimes unit, and we hope that they can call in if they were in fact victims.
And now Porter is facing sex offense and assault charges. Police are asking anyone who knows anything about this case or others possibly linked to Porter to call them at 410-222-3468. And we also have a link to the sex offender registry on our website, WBALTV.com. Reporting live in Anne Arundel County, Kai Reed, WBAL-TV 11 News.